it's been good to come here today to see the work being done at the Fettle Garden site around all the waste that's being taken out of the tip and how it's being recycled and some of the waste that's being sent off for energy. I think it's really important to show people that when you put waste in the purple bin, it does just come to a tip, and we can see here how long it takes to rot down. And it's really important that we all recycle and reuse as much waste as we can.